Your King Yeshua would like his people to know that time is counting down to the judgment. My beloved children, as I am has told you, the judgments must occur in order to begin to cleanse evil from the earth. The judgments must happen in order to bring about your redemption, to be brought to me, to be with me in glory forever. Just as in Exodus, my people had to go through the judgments, the plagues, frogs, and the 3 days of darkness. Do you see the parallels here? Remember, I am uses patterns. The judgments will not be exactly the same, for the times are different, but the result will be the same. Out of the darkness, the bondage into the promised land. Be ready, my children, by being in my word daily, praying to me daily, in order not to be deceived by the coming great deception. Build your strong spiritual foundation. Understand what you are reading by coming to me to ensure that you are getting the meaning. Do not assume because someone you know told you. Ask me. I am wants you to know, to gain understanding, clarity, truth. Be strong, my children. Your King Yeshua, your Redeemer, Messiah, Bridegroom.